Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening, which is back out again today because I love it. Today we're trying something a bit different. We're doing a field with it got a bit too much greenery, John, but we're going to try and stick to the footpath, which is quite bare, and the sides of the field. So we're going to hammer this field and try and find the bottle patches amongst it, and then go for it. If you haven't already, check out Mickey's Horde video. Links in the description below. It has been for the last four videos as well.
Little mission today, I think.
It is a mission. I'm rocking out the French machine. The Dios. Or D2. We'll call it D2. It makes it easier, right? What are you rocking? You leg end.
The leg end still.
Leg end. What else am I doing? What else are we doing today? Is that it?
We might be going to another field as well.
Okay, we might go to another field as well. You heard it from him first. I'm going to include in this video as well. I went out yesterday and hoofing down, windy, muddy. I was walking around with lead boots on, but today's weather seems a bit better. A bit windy, hence I've got the big coat on, but still. Anyway, without further ado, let's gas in. Don't forget, you get a 10% discount code. It's there. It's a spinner disc. Link's in the description below. Also, right, let's crack on with the Deus 2, see how it performs. Off a trot. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, first decent signal. I have had shotgun end bullets and bits of buckle as usual. But it's buckle, I did a little wipe and it's got a, is that a 97? It looks like a really old military button or something. But it's got, definitely got 97 in the middle there. It's got gold gilding on it. Pretty much right beaut. Yeah, I don't know what regiment that's from. If you know, comments below. That's pretty cool. Baton. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, that's a banging 92 on the Deus 2. 92 on a Deus 2, and I'm onto a coin. I think that's a Georgian, you know. Looking at that. The spade's about to fall with the machine. They're all going to tumble down any second now. Slight gust, and it'll be. It's corroded to anything, but I'm going to call that a Georgian looking at the state of that. Cool. Ladies and gentlemen, I love it when that happens. You dig a spade in and a coin sitting there, lovely, luscious, waiting for me to pluck it out. To me, another Georgian coin. Oh, that one's really toasted, that one. Look. Hey ho. Still another coin. Come on, I want to find some silver today or something really, really old. Yeah, I'm going to call that a Gorgon. It's a Gorgon coin. Right. Let's crack them. We can make letters there, look. Oh, I brought Mickey onto a field because he hasn't had a coin up yet. And I said, come on this field, you'll have a coin up, mate. And if you don't have a coin up, your machine's broken. And literally, what is it, your second signal on here?
Yes.
Second signal, you've got this up. This is a token, I think, not even a coin.
Coin-like.
William Bros Direct Supply Stores Limited, 5.5. Yeah, that's pretty cool. But I've got something down here beneath my feet, which looks to be a little badge.
Yeah,
badge. Is that an anchor?
Yeah.
Yeah, what was that saying? Oh, it's got the pin on the back still. That's pretty cool. Yeah, you can see. That's still got some enamel on it as well, red and blue. Yeah. Well, my eyes are dead. Can you read that for me? Getting old, look, I'm getting old. Mickey's got his Mrs. tea towel as well. She's going to be fuming at you, mate. is it me or is it just...
Steady fast.
What? No,
steady
fast. That's pretty cool, though. We've only been on here 2 seconds.
That is cool. I can't see the bottom, but there's something there.
If you know what that is.
It says steadfast.
Steadfast?
Steadfast.
Cool. Oh, it's got the pin on the back. Very good. I'm on to another coin. I just had a little wipe and it looks to be a Georgian. Yes. It's a little wipe at that top bit and it doesn't seem to be in too bad a condition. Unlike all the other coins that come off here, they come up absolutely toasted. Look at that. That is a minter. I like that. Well, not minter, but it's just, you can see it was. Yes. Cool. That's strange. I just come across a lithium ion battery that has really, really expanded. Really expanded. I don't know what it's off. And if it doesn't tell you. It just tells you the voltage. It's either off a drone, a walkie-talkie maybe, or I'm not going to say a phone. Yeah, so that's off. I don't know what it's off. Well, I'm on to my second badge of the day. I know what this one is already. It's a Girl Guides cat badge. Pin badge, sorry, not cat badge. But yeah, GG. Good game, good game. GG.
GG.
GG. About here somewhere, I've just had the Girl Guides badge. I was just chatting to Mickey. You've got a signal here. Ah, this old here. It came a little Scouties badge.
It took 3 attempts, I to.
It did, it did. Your pinpointing's awful, mate. But yeah, it's definitely a little Scout badge. This is now known as the Field of Badgers. The Field of Badgers.
The Badger Field.
The Badger Field. Here you go, we're going to do a live dig with Mickey. What do you reckon it is, Mickey?
Shotgun end.
Shotgun end. And can we just appreciate the guys wearing shorts? We've had to walk through a bush of stinging nettles to get on here, and he's still wearing shorts.
It's changed now.
Oh, well, better or worse?
Better.
Ooh. Got a bit more life into it. Is it out yet? I don't know.
Yeah.
Ooh, what is it?
What is it?
Please be silver. Is it a shorty end? Ah, rubbish. Just this little beauty up here, I think that's a potman. I may be wrong. It's lead, obviously. It's just. But yeah, it's a little knobbly bit stuck out of it. Possibly a potman. Off the job. Me and Mickey are just detective, side by side, talking about the weather. and I pulled up a koi, which I think is a bloody Roman, in this clod here. Oh, there's going to be details on it though, it's going to be completely gone. Oh, it's definitely a Roman coin. Please have some sort of details on.
Definitely Roman.
Ah, yeah. Oh, maybe St. Emperor's head on that one? Bulging up there. Maybe. Let's have a bit of clean up so we need more details off it. But yeah, he's on the Roman. Mickey walked away and said, well, it's not exactly a hoard, is it? It's like, no, it isn't a hoard, you tit. But yeah, I can't get any details off it. Definitely a Roman. Possibly head that side. And Mickey pointed out, it's almost square. Well, yeah, it is. Oh, you got a signal there?
Iron.
All right, cool. Off a drop. Apology for the wind, it's kicked up a little bit, but I'm onto something here. It looks like a bit of gold jewellery plated. But it would have had some little gems in it or something. I might give that. It looks like a little butterfly, maybe. Is that a butterfly? Right, let me get a squirt out, see if I can. Or is it just a bow? Another little badge. 2 seconds. Right, excuse the wind noise, but there you go. I've had a little clean up with a squirt. It would have been a marvellous thing of its time. Would have been encrusted with jewels. There's just one left, and gold gilded. I'm gonna say it's a little brooch. Hey, cool. All right, ladies and gentlemen. There's two signals here. I dug them side by side. One side of it is, I do believe, another silver teaspoon. This one's very scuffed. I think this is solid silver, this one, easy. That is not plated. That is gorgeous silver. Oh, even sound like silver. And the next one was the handle, which is to say, I do believe that's part of the same. same spoon. Oh, it'd be very strange if it wasn't. I think this would be... something. I don't know what the hallmarks are. G. Oh no, it's pretty plated, look. You can see the core in the middle where it's snapped off. Ah, you git. Right, I thought it was another silver spoon, but hey yo, panic over. Right, now this hole here came a bloody dirty, great big shotgun, and I'm sick and tired of them, man. I've got a bag full of them. Mickey's come over and goes, need your expert advice. Do you reckon this was a ring? Without a shadow of a doubt, yes it was, but it's a poor man's ring. It's not made of silver or gold, but it's still a nice little find there, mate. Still a nice little find. You've had two coins up so far as well. We had silver, no, not silver.
Nah,
it rolls off the tongue, doesn't it? Silver sixpence.
Yeah.
But it's not exactly a silver sixpence. He's got one of the, this is from yesterday and today, isn't it?
Yeah, that one's yesterday. That one.
Yeah. Oh, that, yeah, we see that
yeah,
one.
Yeah, see that one. That's today.
A scrappy bit and a sicky spence.
That was just a second ago.
Oh, Georgian. He's on the Georgian. Cool. Not too shabby. Not too shabby. Notorious B.I.G. I need that one, but in about Notorious, this is like boring B.I.G. G.I.T. Oh, I will say I'm actually really, 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 really enjoying this machine. Little tiny silver button, well, silver plated, whatever it is. Little, but this here caught my eye. That there is the corner part of a pot. But I don't know the age of it. Could be Roman, you know, because we've had a certain amount of Roman off this land. Yeah. Could be part of a Roman vessel. Cool. Fly, get off me. It's very warm today. I'm not going to take it with me. I'll leave it there for the next. Oh, finally ordered some silver. I just shouted Mickey over. It's in the hole. I've had about three of these now. That's silver. That's a part of an old Victorian silver pencil. Yeah, a bit chewed up. Yeah, that's 100% silver. Whoa, that's very bright, that side. I will have a clean up and still find a hallmark on it. That's awesome. He's on the silver. Shame it's battered. Cool. There you go. Yeah, I did a little wipe on it and I kind of got the hallmarks underneath this little sleeve. Get focus. There you go. Can you see it? So the rest of the hallmark would have been underneath that sleeve bit there. Yeah. Happy with that. Look at my footprints. I like it when the ground's like this because you can actually see where you're going. So I've just been up and down, up and down, up and down, up and down. And on this one, I found something. It's in the bottom of this hole. I think it's a, I've already had a look. I think it's a button. I think it's possibly a military button. No, it isn't. It's not a military button. It's a lady button. It's a button for a lady. Oh, got some gold gild on that as well, look. Yeah, I like that. That's a lovely button. And the rains are coming down in Africa. Yeah, not bad. Not bad for the first find on camera. I have, obviously, I said intro, dug a lot more signals. But I wasn't filming then, I am now. Off for the button, just filling this hole and carry on getting wet with some lead boots on. Right, let's do this. All right, ladies and gentle beans. Look at this! It's another lady's button by looking at it. Yeah, it's actually quite deep considering it's such a small signal. But it tells the lady's button because it's got a flower. And you know what I say, ladies like flowers. So yeah, button for another lady. Excuse the wind. Ah, this hole here. I pulled this up. I think it's a little Roman, but I'm not 100% sure. I think that's a little Roman coin. Yeah. Oh, I might have to call it a day in a minute, you know. It looks like it possibly even had a silver wash on it. I'll double check that when I get home. Yeah, definitely looks like a silver wash on it. It could have been a silver wash Roman. Yeah, look, you can see top of the... It is, it's a Roman. Happy with that.